Wow. It's like very, there is a lot of chance to, yeah, to the dog. I mean, Germany was young to dog, young. And now Germany has a champion, has a big champion sound system that beat in Jamaica. Japan in big sound class, yeah? And they were nothing back in the day. There was just nothing. But what can happen here in Mexico is once you guys are dedicated, remember the word, dedication is the main aspect to this. When you're doing the project, dedication. I was back in the day when I started in England, people can laugh at me because I was playing dumb. Because in England they used to laugh at me because I was playing dub.
Because everybody was trying to dance
for me. Yes, in the 80s, when the 70s was rockers, we called rockers in England, in Jamaica, rockers. And in the 80s, it changed musical style. But the first musical tune I was being was you on the flip. Right? And then from there, physical style went, yeah? Which was good and bad, but good in the sense of we can build in our houses.
Yeah.
Good that people, can build in the house. Because I can't play guitar, I can't play bass.
Yeah.
So, you're fucked. Fun. Yes, parties with a girl, no problem. But for me to play, no. So I used to walk the street and people said, ah, and I look at Dumb Man, look at Shock Shaka, look at Yop Shaka. Yop Shaka, laugh. And for me, I said, okay, no problem. So I have dedication because I have people laughing. But my heart, my mind was dedicated. What I believed in, and I believe in dub. Okay, now I'm here in Mexico today. Okay, and my friends or my people back in the day that was laughing at me, they're at home doing nothing with it. I see they come to my shows now and they shake my hand and say respect for what you've done from the past to now, respect. But my shoulder is well done. And I just look and say, dedication, my friend, that's my talk. Yeah, man, yeah. And it's a strange thing, but what I'm trying to say, stick to this music, stick to Mexican, stick to this dub thing. Because it will work, it will get big, it will get bigger. Time. But it will get bigger. Because, as I'm saying, in France, and if you can tell you Germany, Europe, let's say Europe, right? Believe me, it was the same then when I first started, at least now in Mexico, nothing, just small. And over there now, it is massive, big. They build their own sound system. They are building dubs like you, studio man. They are building some good dubs.
Yeah, I
need
more studio.
But you stick to what you're doing, my friend. Listen to the music, yeah? And keep building what you believe in, okay? Because you will go far. Because you will be one of the founders, along with my man here. You're one of the main founders of Mexico to keep Mexico, to make it rise. Make it rise, okay? Because it takes time.
Yeah.
It's a long process, my friend.
Yeah.
If you can control the young people to like this music, they'll always like it because it's iconic. A revolving door. As one leaves, another one comes in. Because the younger generation keeps coming.
working. Like I said, 5 years. I said 5 years. You have a sound system over here. Beauty thing about it is that if you guys are the founders, creators, in Mexico, in top, you took off history, the art history. I would be here in Mexico or in Germany or in Holland or wherever. I never thought that would happen to create seven. But it's just the dedication and I believe in what we do. In reggae music. And you know, I love reggae music, all types of reggae music. And I hate some as well, so it's not really, you know, some of this shit, you know, but you know, the top side of stuff, you know, like the 70s, but always lit. Because I was at school. Yeah, when 17, the world was actually being real. But we used to go shop and buy the 7-inch and come out at that time, and it was not great to make it like the penis 7-inch from Jamaica. And we said, how is this Jamaica? That's why reggae music is still a ghetto music. It's called ghetto music because they rape. But what is a lonely survivor is reggae music. It's a lonely survivor. Because it's on the ground, it's strong. The structure is strong. You can't break that structure. You can take from it, but you can't break it. Yeah. And to make reggae music, you have to be good to make reggae music. Because it's not something that you can think, gang, blah, 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 blah. No. You have to have that soul, that blood, and the meditation, the vibe, to make that music work. You know? So that's the thing if you think it's going to be right. That's always something I always believe in. That's why it's like a radar. Radar, yeah? Bringing music in front of the radar. You have to find it. It doesn't come to you. It's not on the radio 24/7. It's not anywhere in the local supermarket 24/7. It's all commercial. You have to find reggae music, and that's what I like about reggae music. I don't want reggae to go commercial. Stay as it is. You find it, you love it. When you find it, you can survive on it. You can survive on it. So just keep it strong, keep it strong. Keep believing, keep believing. Well, you know what I'm saying? You've been doing some reading, so you know what I'm saying.
Yeah, I'm really.
Yeah.